All right, this is gonna be a range test with the Cfly Fade 2. So I'm gonna go ahead and take it on up. Over in that spot right quick. Go ahead and take it on up. Got 13 satellites. Looks pretty level. Go ahead and fly aboard. Still got 13 satellites. Let's go ahead and yaw back to the left. I don't know what up with this drone. I mean, seemed like it's just yawing while I didn't stick input. I'm not even touching the controller. It's full stick ahead. No yaw. So far, still looking good. It's kind of yawing to the right. Let's go ahead and angle that camera down. Check it out. I don't know, just the FPV froze up, so I guess it's initial return to home. Cancel that. I mean, just a sensitivity on the, I don't know, this drone moves around a lot. I mean, it's just yawing on its own. Have to take a look at the screen recording to see how far we got. I don't even think I got a mile. Go ahead and stop it right there. Go ahead and spin it around. Alright. Just gonna take it on out. Still got about 77% battery. and get out to about 80 meters. Still kind of yawing. I mean, I don't know. It's just yawing on its own. Battery, 16 satellites. Well, we got a great signal. I don't know if it's because of the wind pushing the drone around, but all right. Go ahead and come on back. See how far we got this time. We're going like 9. Almost. About, I'm gonna kick it into sports mode. See how fast we get up to. Whoa. That drone looks like it's going haywire. Let's go back into normal mode. I don't know, that was strange. That was very weird. I'm gonna try that again once we get closer. Got 62% battery. Still 16 satellites. With it back in the sports mode. Look at it, it's just going out of control. I don't know. It is moving a lot. And I'm just pulling the stick down. Get closer to me and flipping in the sports mode. Exactly what it's doing. That was strange. Now I got the drone close to me. Now I'm gonna whip it back into sports mode and I don't know, like it's the gimbal. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, that's the gimbal. All right, let's go back into normal mode. Pick the camera up. All right, I'm gonna take it back out and hit return to home and see how close we get to the pad. Got 49% battery. See how close we get to the pad. It's coming down. Chop some grass. We're about, looks like about 2.5 feet, so it's not too bad. All right, that's a Cfly Phase 2. Everyone have a great day and thanks for watching.